Hi, so the next face paint that I'm going to be doing for the Halloween tutorials is a kind of spidery one. We're going to be bringing a bit of the web down the neck and having a few scary spiders crawling up her neck. So for this one, for the base, we're going to be using sponges, and these are just the high density Snazaroo ones. They come in like a round shape like this, and sometimes I actually find it's quite good to cut one of them in half, because then you've got like the angle which is easier to get into the corners of the eyes. So it's good to have like a round one and a cut up one.
Okay, so what I used for the spider face paint design is this Snazaroo. It's the sparkle lilac one, so it's kind of got a bit of a sheen to it. The Snazaroo light grey, the Snazaroo electric black, and the Snazaroo white. And also, this is completely up to you, but I really like glitter, so I've got some of the glitter dust in the green, and it's really nice and shiny. And because it's we are kind of sponge on the base, I've got the Snazaroo high density sponges, and just this little pack of brushes again. And again, this kind of little spray water bottle, which helps when you're trying to get the right consistency of paint.
Okay, so the first step, I've got some of this really nice sparkle lilac Snazaroo face paint, which kind of has a bit of a sheen to it. And again, if you use your plastic spray water bottle, and just load up the paint with a bit of water, and then you kind of just load up your sponge. We're just going to be kind of putting a base around the eyes, so it's just a little bit of shading. Bit of a sheen really, so kind of making a crescent shape around the eye. And then the next step, we're going to put all of the black lines on it. So I'm going to take the kind of medium sized brush in the Snazaroo pack and just the plain black. And we're going to be drawing a web around her eyes. So if you kind of start off flicking lines upwards and outwards from the eye, just all around, kind of fanning them out. Kind of create the web. So if you just kind of join the lines together in a swooping motion, and then you're kind of making a spider web shape. Whilst you've got the black, I kind of quite like doing a little few details, so I quite like doing dots under the eyes and things as decoration, but it's totally up to you. So I'm just going to put a few dots just to add. And still using the black, we're going to get the slightly bigger brush, and we're going to bring the web kind of coming from around her ear down towards her neck, where we're going to do a couple of little spiders. So if you just bring it down and kind of swoop it around. That are kind of facing downwards, so just three little lines, and then two towards the top. I'm also going to do a tiny little spider in the centre of her leg. I with the bigger circle towards the bottom. And then a smaller circle for the head. Okay, so the next bit is we're going to take the Snazaroo Pale Grey. I'm just going to use this to kind of create a bit of shading and highlighting in the web. So I'm just going to follow the black lines that I've already done around the eyes and just swoop a bit of grey under them. Next, take the white and just paint alongside all of the black lines of your cobweb. And we're also going to do a bit of highlighting on the spiders. So the key here, you kind of just do a little highlight across the bottom of the body and then the joint where it would join with the heads. And then on the legs, where the joints are. You can also go over this white paint with a clean dry brush just to blend it into the black a bit to soften the effect. And finally I'm just going to add some white dots of detail. And then to finish it off, we've got some of the Snazaroo glitter dust. So if you just tap a bit of on your finger, and I love glitter, so I'm just gonna put it all over, and I like the green and purple together. So here is the finished spider look, and I put loads of glitter on it, and you can put as many spiders coming up the neck as you like.